gonna lay down with your head really close to the wall, maybe an inch away. And then you're gonna take your palms, push them up against the wall with your fingers down really close to your ears. Lift your feet up at 90 degrees, and then you're gonna put a lot of tension on the wall. You're gonna press as hard as you can on the wall while also pressing your lower back to the ground. So press your back and your arms, and then alternate, lowering one leg at a time towards the floor. Keep as much tension as you can.